party. We have Mystery Skulls coming on after, who's come all the way from Los Angeles to play here, and it's kind of like probably going to embarrass him, but I met I'll call Mystery Skulls in grade 9, and we were like metal kids, and the only two metal kids in a very Italian Catholic school. And we went to school together for a month, because then he moved to the States. But we were like after school, and we were like walking in the snow, and we like shred, and we talk about like our feelings, and I didn't see him for like, I know, probably embarrassing him. He had like a Sepultura shirt, and I had a Deftones T-shirt, badass. And it's really cool because I hadn't seen him in 10 years, and now he's here and he's playing tonight. So it's so stick around, it's gonna be really awesome and cool. So.
And thinking I'll make you my change.